3D printing Aladdin's magic lamp. First, we slice the model, then we put the memory card in the printer and start printing. And voila!